To freeze any number of columns and rows, click on the first cell that you want not frozen. Go to the View menu tab, and in the Window section, click on the down arrow next to Freeze Panes. Select Freeze Panes. This will freeze in place the rows above your cursor location and the columns to the left of your cursor location.